Welcome back. Here we go into part three, I think it is.
Yeah,
part three. Here we go.
No need for long intros.
Actually, guys, hold up. Hold up 2 seconds. Okay, so let's try again, eh?
Alright, here we go.
So I got Pat Drago. So in the last video, I said comment your thoughts on the radio. I wonder what the comments are going to be. Probably stuff like, oh my god, you suck, you like the ray gun, oh my god, I'm subscribed. Leave me alone, guys, I like the ray gun. You have a problem with that? Guess what, don't watch the video. You don't have to go put hate. You don't like the fact that I don't. If you don't like the fact that I like the ray gun, guess what? You know something? Learn about something called an opinion. You know that? There's people, they have opinions. It's what they think. It doesn't have to be what everyone else thinks. It's just what they think. You heard about that? I don't know. Because if you're commenting stuff like, oh, you like the ray gun, I'm unsubscribed. And guess what? You obviously don't know about opinions. You know, I probably just roasted someone who probably commented. But yeah, going back to Duma in the log, that's my friend Alec at school, Fluffy Ninja Ted. Whatever, you saw him in my hide and seek video. He's got a channel now, a proper vlog channel. He's going to do more than one video. I talked to him about it, and he said that apparently he's going to do some vlogs maybe, so a lot of gaming. I watched this video and it's pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie, pretty decent. There's talking in it. But we're gonna grab speed right now. Our fourth perk. There we go. Now we've got speed, which is gonna help us. I don't even know if double tap was a good option. I think double tap's a great option actually. Why am I even talking about double tap being a bad option? Double tap's a great option. Also, I heard a lot of hate going to mole kick, whatever the hell. I call it mole kick. Because it's quite expensive and stuff. Guys, mole kick's brilliant. It's absolutely crazy. If you have a class where you've got a ray gun mark 2 and a paralyzer on berry, grabbing mole kick's gonna help you out a lot because you can get a good point gun as your third gun. If that's not good, I don't know what the hell is. So stop sending hate to mole kick. That's how I say it. Don't judge. I don't know how well I'm going to do. I'm not the best zombies player in the world. It's around 13 right now. I mean, there's no sweat falling, so I might be alright. I don't know. We'll find out, guys. We will find out. If I go down now, that'll be quite sad. I mean, I've got a ray. So I'm going to die on the ray. Shredding zombies. What a beautiful. I didn't even see that guy. I'm not even joking. I didn't even see that guy. Thank you. sledgehammer and porters turns to me. Celebrating too early, eh? If you want me to do a with random video, let me know. I've kind of already done town with randoms when I did my town challenge. I didn't do it properly because I did it with people. When you do a zombies challenge, you generally do it solo. Which just goes to show that I'm an idiot. But if you want me to do like transit with randoms, transit gets too much hate, I believe. It just gets too much hate. Hate that it doesn't deserve. And I believe transit's one of my favourite maps. I know what the denizens, the jet gun, it's all a bit of trash, but guys, just leave transit alone. All the people hating on transit, on the jet gun. I mean, the Paralyzer is by far an upgrade to the jet gun. Everyone knows that. They redeemed themselves from the jet gun with the Paralyzer. Everyone knows that. But you don't need to point that out. Everyone knows it. Everyone does. Like, yeah. I just believe transit and jet gun and all of that. It just gets too much hate. It just gets too much hate. Hate that it doesn't deserve. I get why people don't like transit, but I just believe it doesn't deserve as much hate as it gets. But yeah, let's go another round and then we'll end the video. We're on round 15. We're doing alright. I guess. This will probably be our last round. I'm not even joking, I just feel it coming. I just feel it coming for me. Awful death. I just remember, we got quick, so we can always just get ourselves straight back up. So, I guess I forgot about that, but... So there you go, guys. I think we can go through one more round, actually. That round was like a minute long. We went through that round quickly. Alright, let's go through another round and then end the video. Because that's a really short video if I ended it now. That's like a very short video. So let's go on. Let's keep going. I said it in the last round, I'll say it this time. I feel this maybe the fate of Raven at the end of this one. Just so you know, I think a few of you, if you've been on this channel since when it started, a lot of you know that Raven's not my real name. Right, I'll make it clear that there was a game I played for a while that's probably one of my favourite games, but the main character you play as is called Raven. He's just the coolest character ever. He like wears a hood, he's an archer. Look on my channel, my little channel logo thing? He's got the picture of him, and he's just such a cool character. No joke, guys. Mm-hmm. I got myself cornered. Can we go for another round of this video? Yeah, hell yeah. This will be a slightly longer video, guys. This one will be slightly longer than the other two. I think there's a number two or is there a number three? I don't know. Hell yeah, guys. We can go another round. Of course we can. I'm not staying in that area. Death area. Raygun's obviously not one hit killing anymore. Oh yeah, well, maybe it is. I don't know. It's not one hit killing all of them. It's like one hit killing a couple of them. I'd have much appreciated if it one hit killed all of them rather than the ones it felt like one hit killing. I know I got quick at the beginning of the video, guys, but I think once we go down, we're not gonna. I don't think we're gonna go again. I think we're gonna end the video or something. Like the video for these clutches. Guys, I swear you have to like this video. The clutches I'm pulling off are pretty insane. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to end the video there. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna end it there, so see you in the next bit. I think the next bit's gonna be the last bit, really.